I'm really worrying about the Year 12 assembly. It's really worrying me. I can't let it get out of hand.
I understand, but what are you going to do about it?
Well, I know. I have an idea for a game.
What kind of game?
Well, a Hungry Game. Ethan, what does the assembly actually mean to the cohort?
Well, I think it's a tradition. It comes from a painful part of my history.
Yes. Yes.
It's been a way I've been able to heal. At first, it was a relief of Year 12's stress, but also a price the teachers have to pay.
Sick of reading the same thing over and over. You're not working hard enough. You're just giving me the same crap.
So, this is your first assembly. What do you think is going to define your cohort's signature?
Well,
you are so right.
I know.
Just wow.
Wow.
Wowee. I love me a good show.
Oh, I know you do.
You know me well, too well.
Oh, yes, I do.
I mean, really? Wow.
Wow.
This is amazing. Wow.
Wow.
To the new McKinnon, today on the Avenue of the Thessalonians, all of McKinnon, a free McKinnon, will watch more than a mere spectacle. We are gathered to witness an historic moment of justice. Today, Mr. Khan faces retribution for trying to overthrow my legacy. May her arrow signify the end of treason and the beginning of a new era. Mockingjay, may your aim be as true as your heart is pure. Oh.
Are you coming to the tree? I told you to run, so we'd both be free. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree? Are they strung up a man? Are they say we're free. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met.
Are you coming to the tree? They call, our voice not to fear. Strange things that happen here, stranger will be. And I am the hanging tree. Please listen to the lunchtime announcements.
Good night.